As is in this case. Clear was that there were symptoms in the form of numbed skin, dulled eyes, unnatural pallor of the face. But that came later. It began with gratuitous aggression and cruelty. But you assume such behavior of your acquaintances as the manifestation of some disease. At first, there was no cure for the victim's bloodthirst, as there was no cure for the survivor's fear. A tragic tale, isn't it? After some time, Abeloth had ceased to be, but the sickness that had done it didn't vanish.